Don't worry about the people that God has removed from your life. He saw things you didn't see. He heard conversations you couldn't hear. And he made moves you wouldn't make.